Aloha and good afternoon, everyone. Happy March. Thank you for joining me for my 6th variety show. My name is Riley Yoshio Regan. These shows, which are shown on the third Sunday of each month, are dedicated to our senior community, who, due to the COVID pandemic, have not been able to get out as much to enjoy much entertainment from our local performers. Some of those who I highlight in these monthly shows actually performed for our senior community before COVID, so I thought it would be nice for us to continue doing so, but virtually until we can physically return to in-person performances. This month's show is especially dedicated to the memory of Isamu Nita, who recently passed away. He, along with his wife, Diane, were featured in my January show. Since that time until his passing, he watched my show over and over and beamed with pride to be featured in my show. When his daughter communicated how much my show had such a big impact on him, I was overcome with emotion. It makes the hours to prepare for these monthly shows all so worth it. On an unrelated note, I'm excited to organize Hawaii's very first statewide Kupuna Spelling Bee. If you're interested in competing in the Spelling Bee for senior citizens 60 years and older, or would like to be a sponsor or volunteer at this event, please visit my website at www.kupunaspellingbee.com, or you can email me at yoshio.regan@gmail.com. 100% of the proceeds for the Kupuna Spelling Bee will be donated to the Alzheimer's Association. Because my dad enjoys emceeing at different occasions, I decided to ask my dad, Keith Regan, to once again introduce our featured performers. Dad?
Thanks, Riley. First of all, as Riley's dad, I wanted to thank the various participants who support Riley. If not for the performers, there would not be a show. If not for the senior community tuning in and providing positive feedback to Riley, Riley wouldn't have the urge to continue these shows. I'd like to give a big mahalo to John Sakai and Dennis Oshiro, who've been a big help to Riley. Many of their students make these shows possible, so on our behalf of our family, thank you so very much. First on today's program are two students of John Sakai. Singing to the beautiful song, Kawa no Nagare no Yoni, is Anita Haban-Nakamaejo, who manages a senior care agency. Besides playing piano and enjoying voice lessons, Anita is also a Tai Chi and line dance instructor. Doing the piano accompaniment is Katz Tateishi, who studied classical music in her youth. A retiree from the Postal Service, Katz loves to play golf and line dancing. Performing Kawa no Nagare no Yoni, here are Anita Haban-Nakamaejo and Katz Tateishi.
Shirazu aruite kita hosoku nagai kono michi furikaereba haruka tohoku furusato ga mieru dekoboko michi ya magari kuneta michi Tsumo jirai wa sugite tabi suru koto owari no nai kono michi ai suru hito soba ni surete yume sagashi nagara ame ni furarete nukarunda michi demo
Thanks, Anita and Katz. Our next performer is another student of John Sakai Music Studio. Like his wife, he enjoys singing. By the way, did you know that singing relieves stress? It improves lung function, enhances memory, and activates part of the brain that are linked to emotion, attention, and body awareness. Performing the beautiful song, Ichido Dake Nara, here's Reed Tokairin.
Thank you.
Thanks, Reed. Our next performance is a collaboration of songs bearing a heartwarming message for Mitsusumi Sensei, as this was her special dance dedicated to her grandfather who passed away in 1973, the morning of her performance, and later for her father who passed away a few months before this performance with Hirayama-san. The song is entitled Osho, a classic song of a man who, from humble beginnings, strives to be the best shoji, Japanese chess player, in all of Japan. As a student of John Sakai Music Studio, Masataka Hirayama is proud to share the stage with Mitsusumi Sensei to perform Osho.
Tokyo ni dete yuku kara katamewa nara sora ni higa tsuku suten kaku ni ore no tochi ga mata moeru.
Thank you, Masataka and Hanayagi Mitsusumi sensei. Now enjoying retirement after a long career in the insurance industry, our next performer is another longtime student of the John Sakai Music Studio. Sangha, or mountain and river. We are all born along or near mountains and rivers and live our lives embracing their challenges, calmness, and beauty. Accompanied by dancers from the Hanayagi Mitsusumi Dance Studio, performing Sangha, a song originally released in the year 2000 by Itsuki Hiroshi, is Carl Sato. Carl Sato singing Sangha.
Oh.
Thank you, Carl. We are happy to once again feature Jenny Yoshimura, who was asked to perform live on Radio Keizu to help promote the Misora Hibari Show, held a few years ago. As her favorite singer is Misora Hibari, and many seniors enjoy Hibari's songs, as I do as well, we thought it would be great to highlight Jenny Yoshimura, singing Ai San San. Enjoy Ai San San by Jenny Yoshimura.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jenny. Riley was absolutely delighted that he could share a performance from a traditional Japanese dance group from Fukushima City, consisting of dancers from the ages of 3 to 23 years old, under the direction of Hanayagi Sariju Sensei, executive director of Dento Bunka Mirai Kyokai. Thanks to Honolulu Fukushima Kenjin Kai for making this connection. The young students of Dento Bunka Mirai Kyokai have visited and shared their dances in Hawaii in 2015, London, England in 2016, and Korea in 2017, when the Honolulu Fukushima Kenjin Kai members made Furusato visits to Fukushima Prefecture in 2017 and 2019, the dancers performed for them at the Aloha Welcome Parties. When in Hawaii, on a visit, they performed at the Ala Moana Center stage and at the Makiki Christian Church. Hanayagi Sensei's mother's house is located in Kunimachi, 10 minutes away from the border between Fukushima and Miyagi Prefecture, and an application has been submitted for her house to be a tangible cultural asset, and if it all goes well, the house will be used for events, and they wish to welcome guests from Hawaii there. The group looks forward to visiting Hawaii again in the near future, when travel is possible, to extend their thanks for the warm hospitality received. Performing to BTS's Permission to Dance, here's Dento Bunka Mirai Kyokai.
When it all seems like it's wrong, sing along to our joy, into the feeling we're just getting started.
And then let's get coded, and the rhythm's got you falling behind. Just think about that moment, when you look yourself right in the eye. Can you say, oh,
thank you, Dento Bunka Mirai Kyokai and Hanayagi Sariju Sensei. Sharon Nakai is next on the program. Affectionately known as Manana at Lanakila Multipurpose Senior Center and Sanai by her karaoke sensei Dennis Oshiro, she sings with Brian Suzuki of Hawaii Air Cargo, dances with Project Dana dancers of Honda Hongwanji Betsuin, and sings with Woody's Karaoke Gang, of which both groups perform at various senior nursing facilities. She will be singing a medley of songs from her favorite singer, Misora Hibari. Please welcome Sharon Nakai.
Love, love,
Thank you so much, Sharon. By popular demand, we asked our next singer to return to participate in this month's show. A third-generation Japanese-American from Honolulu, he's the owner of Downtown Coffee Honolulu. He's a longtime student of John Sakai, his cousin, and has won Japanese song contests. Singing Ameka Bashi, made popular by Yamakawa Yutaka, here's Fred Hokada.
風が足元通り過ぎてゆく久しぶりだねと照れて笑い合ってアメリカ橋のたもと ふっと通うぬくもりやるせない恋運命の街角部屋の明かり石畳石畳思い出続くいつ君は変わらない月日は過ぎても髪を切ったので少し若くなったアメリカ橋のたもと黄昏が間近いタバコをやめたのいつからとそれとなく聞いて目をそらすガラスの向こう遠い遠い 帰らない青春アメリカ橋のたもとそれじゃと手を挙げるそっとことの手に立てた さりげなさ置いて人の群れ人の群れ誰もが他人遥か遥かあの頃が青春
Thanks, Fred. The next performance is by a woman who was inspired to sing Japanese songs after hearing friends sing at recitals and competitions. She said that the music is beautiful and the songs are very soulful with emotional expressions. This resulted in her deciding to take singing lessons from John Sakai 15 years ago. a first place winner in the senior division in Radio Keizu Karaoke Taikai in 2013, please put your hands together for Maelin Ibara. Also featured is Susan Muramoto-Willy doing Odori to Hana Fubuki. Thanks, Maelin and Susan. Our next performer is yet another wonderful singer. She began vocal training as a student of the late Dick Aoyagi Sensei and continues to study with Dennis Oshiro Sensei. She treasures all of her many friends whom she met through karaoke, and with their love and support, many wonderful memories were created. Believing that music truly brings people together, here's Jerre Tokairin performing Jonkara Onabushi. Thank you, Jerre. Our finale is by the 1991 Koho Overall Grand Champion. He sang for many years with the Uta Matsuri concerts. He was a student of the late Richard Aoyagi Sensei and then with Dennis Oshiro Sensei. The Vice President of Finance for HC&D and a licensed CPA, here's Glenn Okuno performing Hoshizora no Akiko.
Thanks, Mr. Okuno, for a great performance, and special thanks to all of our performers for sharing their talents with us today. We surely hope you enjoyed this month's show. Hope to see you again on Zoom on Sunday, April 17th at 1 p.m. If you want to be included in next month's show, please send me an email at yoshio.regan@gmail.com. Until next time, mata aimashou. Take care and hope to see you again. Aloha.